story of a young girl's ambition. This is a dedicated journey to fame. This is Voice of an Amateur. Mary Atkins, who's 16 years old, lives in Cornwall with her dad and is an only child. Mary dreams of one day becoming a pop star and devotes all her time to achieving fame.
I can do it! You don't know what you're talking about! That's how Annie sings it, Dad!
She sings it properly. No, you're not singing it properly.
No, I'm better than Annie! Tomorrow!
Tomorrow!
Oh, you do it then!
So, Mary, what's that you're reading?
It's Top of Pops, because I love all reading pop magazines. But I think I've got my own style. You know, I'm really fashionable, and a lot of people think that. I'm just a hidden talent that's just waiting to come out.
I'm sure you are, Mary.
People are just going to recognise that.
So then, Mr. Atkins, how long has Mary been singing for then?
Oh, she's been singing for years and years.
Oh, yeah.
She's singing before she could talk, really.
Mary tells us she does karaoke's.
Yeah, karaoke's. It's one at school again, down the pub, all me mates reckon she's a star. Brilliant, you know, she can be on television.
I began to think that perhaps Mary was not the amazing singer she thought she was. So I went to Mary's college to speak to some of her fellow students.
Mary Atkins? Yeah, she's just full of losers. She's such a geek. Not even white, sorry, mate.
She's a real bitch.
Yeah, she's got one fat ass as well. She'll be ripping her way from college.
So brilliant, isn't it, that her sister's going to audition for Star Idol? I mean, bless her. She hasn't got any talent, but she's just so forward with the family.
You saw her taking part though, isn't it? I mean,
yeah.
If she's going to go for it, well, I think she should.
I wouldn't believe she's related to a talented star like me. I haven't seen for anything though, can she?
You are very talented.
Oh, my, thank you.
So then, what do you think of Mary Atkins, your neighbour?
She's crap. She's
she's so odd.
Do you know she's auditioning for the Star Idol competition?
She's going to go down.
She thinks she's so good, but she just cannot sing. It's
My dad says I need to start losing weight, so I'm going to have to have like some healthy stuff now. And I'll have a Diet Coke, because that's all right, I'm on a diet.
So tell us, Mary, why are you on the diet again?
My guy says, there's no chance I'm going to get through if I'm really fat. So I decided to go on a diet.
Have you chosen any specific diet to go on, Mary?
Well, I thought about going on the zone, because that's what Brittany and Christina do. But then I thought, I'm Mary Atkins, so I've gone on the Atkins diet. Plus it means I can still eat lots of burgers from McDonald's, because they've got meat in them.
You do realise McDonald's burgers don't help you lose weight, don't you?
What?
So, Mr. Lavery, I understand that you taught Mary Atkins a few years ago.
Mary Atkins?
Yeah, she said you were her inspiration to become a pop star.
Oh, Mary Atkins, yeah. Dark hair, strange girl, useless at music, couldn't sing a note, awful.
Are you aware that Mary's auditioning for the talent show Star Idol?
You're joking.
I've got to make sure there's no gluten in it because I'm allergic to gluten and I'm allergic to nuts as well. I've got quite a lot of allergies that I need to make sure the food is fine. Oh look, that's my best friend! Harry!
Hello, how are you?
Hi,
I'm
Cornish Schoolgirl, yeah? That's my best friend from school, Harry!
Yeah, next
time
I'm fine. I'm
a bit
busy right now.
That's my best friend from school. I haven't seen her for ages. She keeps an eye on her phone, but must be broken or something. Oh, that's brilliant.
We multiply like we mathematics and then drop bombs like we in the Middle East. The bomb bomber, the bass boom drummer. Who we are. We the stars, steady rocking on the yard.
Mary had a lot of preparation to do for the big audition.
Oh, my phone's ringing. Oh, it's my dad. I thought it might have been Kerry. Hello, Dad. What? No, no, please. No, I wanted to go on my friend's house. Yeah, she does like me, Dad. She does like me. Oh, no, I don't need you, Dad. Oh, he wants me to go home and rehearse. And he said I need to work on my pitch and my tone, which is a load of rubbish because I'm really good at that. And he knows that I'm going to be... He knows that I don't need to rehearse. I'm going to be a pop star anyway, so I'm going to win.
It's the day of the audition, and Mary is on her way to London to compete in Star Idol.
I didn't get in, so good luck to you.
Oh, thanks.
Good luck.
Good luck. Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
Unfortunately, we weren't allowed to film Mary's audition. Here is our TV appearance on Star Idol.
Your name is?
Mary Atkins. I'm only 16.
And what are you singing?
Reach by S Club 7, because it's my favourite song. Okay,
go.
When the world leaves you feeling blue, you can count on me. I will be there for you. When it seems all your hopes and dreams are a million miles away, I will reassure you. We've got to all stick together. Good friends, they're for each other. Never ever forget that I've got
Thank you.
You.
In all my 20 years of experience in the music industry, that is by far the worst audition I've ever heard. I'd rather stick my head up an elephant's arse and listen to you sing another note. It's a no.
Give the girl a break, Simon. She's only 16. Look how much effort she's gone into. She's come all the way from Cornwall.
Very funny. Come on now. We all know how talented I am. Now let's just stop playing games and just put me through, okay?
No offence, but it's a no from me too. You're an insult to the industry.
What?
Thank you.
Dad!
You evil, vicious, spiteful man. How dare you crush my daughter's dreams? Now you better put her through or I'll...
Right, that's it. Security!
You know nothing. I'm going to be a star. Just you wait, Simon Cowell. When I'm number one, you'll be kicking yourself. I will be famous. Come on, Dad.
Thank you.